Glenn Hoddle's first half corner kick brought the only goal at Oxford, scored by Steve White after Sean Taylor's aerial assistance. Seen again, it's clear that Oxford's goalkeeper Paul Rees's handling is faulty and that White's opportunism justified bringing him into the team.
Well, that win just about keeps Swindon in touch with the playoffs. A win against Birmingham at the County Ground tomorrow could put them up to 5th.